My name is Caitlin Baker. I'm the head coach for Delaware Valley University. It's in Doylestown, Pennsylvania. And today I am at the Letter Russell Clinic. It is a combine for college coaches to check out sophomores, freshmen, juniors, seniors, athletes who want to continue their education in college and women's wrestling. Women's wrestling is one of the fastest growing sports in the entire country. And this shows that they're learning technique today. They're working hard. They're learning about different colleges. My college is located in Doylestown, Pennsylvania. We're an agricultural school. We have a variety amount of majors. Anything that you can think of, we probably have. Today, we are looking at athletes who are freshmen through seniors and in high school that are looking to wrestle in college. It's one of the fastest growing sports in the country. Today, they are learning technique. They're learning about financial aid. This is one of the most pivotal things for women's wrestling. If you want to wrestle in college, you should definitely be coming to this event, because not only do you get to meet me, you get to meet three or four other coaches, you get to talk to them, and you get to see what we're about without actually visiting campus.